Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to manually delete a row or record from your table in MySQL Workbench without using any query. Alright, so let's get started. So first thing, just open MySQL Workbench, go to your database and just run the command select asterisk from your table name. In my case, my table name is student, so just run this command. And we'll be getting all our columns as well as the data present in those columns visible like this. So now what you're doing is, so let's say I want to delete this row with the ID as 5. So what I will do is just click here and right click, and we'll be getting so many options, and we'll have the delete row option also enabled. So basically you need to click here and right click over here. Just click on delete row. That's it, that row will be getting removed. But this is removed only from our view, but in reality, it is still present in our database or table. So what if we want to commit the changes that we have done over here? So for doing that, we need to click on this apply button. Click on apply. We will be getting an query for that particular delete operation. So delete, we are deleting the row with ID as 5. You can just copy this or use it for your future use. That's up to you. And now if you click on apply, this query will be getting executed. Apply, that's it, and just click on finish. And now if I close this and again rerun this select statement, and this time here you can see my row with ID 5 is not here. It is completely removed from the database as well as the table. So that's the video, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in MySQL, MongoDB queries, as well as CRUD operations in Node.js, Spring Boot, and other AI tutorials also. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.